be Jean.
I am. You must be Esther.
By 5, 6 o'clock, you can't sit outside. It's too hot.
Well, we'll take care of that for you.
I'm so looking forward to it. It's going to be awesome.
Thank you, Jean.
We'll see you later.
Yeah, sounds good. See you.
You know, it absolutely makes my day when I get to meet our customers. I mean, it seems like we only sell to nice people. Jean was so hospitable and friendly, and she made me a latte. I mean, come on, does it get any better than that?
In this episode, our local Phantom Screens authorized distributor here in Kelowna, British Columbia, arrives at her home to install her screens.
It's going to be extremely pain-free for her, really. He's going to walk in, he's going to explain in simple terms exactly what he's going to do, how he's going to install it. He's going to go over all the instructions of how to operate it, how to care for it.
Here, we're going to go with the almond
With the almond, because that's a good match.
Yeah, that's going to go really nice with your trim here.
It should be perfect.
So tomorrow's going to be a fun day for Jean.
We're going to get started.
Okay. All right.
Should be about an hour and a half.
And if she has any questions prior to the install, he'll make sure he takes care of that.
If you have any questions, let us know.
What's the warranty?
The warranty is to the end of the driveway. You get a lifetime warranty on all extruded aluminum.
And if anything goes wrong, who do I call?
You call me.
Okay,
and,
perfect.
We will come and take care of you.
Okay. I don't have any more questions.
All right.
I'm looking forward to it.
So the install is going to be pretty pain-free, I'd have to say. He'll come there. So you're going to first see him install the housing up top to get it centered properly, exactly where he wants it. Once the screen housing is up, we'll put in the cable guide system itself, which is cables and wall mounts. This is a special type of cable to withstand the weather elements, will not rust. After those cable guided anchors are secured to the post, you're going to see the rest of the installation occur. You know, it's always fun to meet the homeowner for the first time and see their house. I love doing that. But what's even better is when you get to come back and they've gotten to use the screen for a while. So it's so fun to hear how it's changed their way of living within their home. And I am not worried at all. This one is going to be a game changer for them in their house and how they use that back deck.
Come back next episode to find out how our Phantom screens have made Jean's outdoor living better than ever. If you don't want to miss the next episode, make sure you're subscribed.